Hey guys, I'm LB, and I found out apparently that DaMaGepy has released a new map, No Money for Chambers 2. Finally. I'm excited. I actually thought it was never going to come, but it actually has come. So yeah, we're gonna play it. I know nothing about it. I literally only found out that it exists, I added it to my queue, and now we're playing it right now. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Look at that. That's cool. Is that just a normal gel, or what is that? Okay. Enough of that. Hello! Oh, can I just go around, though? Yep, you can just go around. That's interesting. Oh man, look at this. Aperture Test Environment Info Panel. This map has a lot of detail and may run slow on older computers. There are question buttons near the puzzles if you get stuck and don't know what you can... If you get stuck and don't know what to do, you can use them to receive a small hint or clue. There is an optional very hard quest for pro players collecting gold coins. Don't worry if you can't find all, and some of them are only accessible after you finish the map because few coin requires the reuse of testing elements. There are hidden achievements on the map. Those that players already found are listed in the spoiler hut outside and at workshop. There are YouTube walkthrough videos in the workshop description. For proper water surface rendering, shader must be at least high. Is that talking... Oh, what the heck? There's a coin up there! Okay, well that's interesting. It's a little aperture coin. What is he talking about with, water... let me try changing that. Shader detail... Yeah. Let's try that. Hopefully the recording's okay. I lowered the recording to 25 frames per second, because at 30 frames per second it wasn't even reaching 30 anyway. So... Oh, look at that! Now the water looks good! Okay, that's how it's supposed to look. Yeah, that's a big difference. Okay, let's actually start the map now. or maybe... Can we pick this up? There's a portal surface here. We're probably gonna come back here to get this gold coin, cause, yeah. Interesting. Okay, so it says to have fun. Hopefully we can achieve that. Arrow. Ooh, look at this water. It's kinda cool looking. I like how they made water like that. That's neat. Authorized personnel only. Hmm, there's an emancipation grill here. So how would we get that gold coin? I don't know. Maybe... Maybe there's some parkour that I can do and I just don't know about. Okay, where are we gonna find a portal gun first things first? Oh, I just saw it autosave. That's good to know. Can't fit through that corner. Look at that! That's cool looking. Oh, wow, that's cool. Ooh, okay. Well, I see a portal gun right here, and I can't just reach through and grab it. What did that do? Oh! Gives this to me. What do I want to do? Oh! That's cool. Eh. I haven't heard that sound in a long time. Come on, let me in here, please. Yeah, portal gun. And, there's a button in here, but I don't think we can press it. Okay. Okay, real quick, I'm gonna go back and check out the start. Not horizontal! I gotta go back and check out the start, and, yeah. Wait, what?! Oh no, I can't go back! Oh! Oh, oh well. I guess we're not going to go check out the start with the portal gun now. Okay, so what do we actually want to accomplish here? Can we grab this? Okay, so this is just, yeah, this is just to look cool. To show off map-making skills, I guess. Eh, not horizontal! Okay. Oh yeah, I changed my portal colors, by the way. Let me clear and show you. This is the blue portal, and this is the orange portal. I changed them to black and green, because I like those colors better. And, yeah, I've literally only changed the portal colors, though. I haven't changed the crosshairs, I haven't changed how it looks behind a, an object. And I haven't changed the particle effects either, as you can see. I know how to change the particle effects, I just can't actually get the editor to work. And as for the rest of the stuff, I have no idea. I just followed a guide on the internet and it worked. Okay, let's go over there. Do we want to take the cube with us? Looks like... no. I guess we're done in this area then, right? Yeah, we better be, because there's no going back now. We've done it now. There's stuff over there, though. That's interesting. Oh no, wait, that's the start. Duh. That's the start. Shut down. Oh, we could burn this with a laser. Oh. Oh no! I screwed myself out of it as well. I guess we might be playing this map multiple times. Maybe even in the same episode. Let's go up there. Authorized personnel only, authorized personnel only. Yep. Just checking. Okay, where are we now? Sideways? Yes, sir, it appears we are sideways. Interesting. One, two... buckle my shoe. Oh, we've got stuff down here, interesting. I wanna look around a little bit first. I see a faceplate over there, that's cool. Man, this looks like a big, big map. Okay, is this water safe? I'm assuming it's not safe to touch this water since I'm a robot, right? What's this? Gel? I guess so. Alright, well, let's go down. Oops, come on, let me in. Thank you.
Well, hello, stranger.
You again.
Hello there.
Yes, yes, I know that you exist. I'm just taking my time and looking around.
Hello.
What does this do?
I'm gonna make you proud.
The turret auto-shoots after placement, can't fire if too close to an object or portal. Do not stand on the operating side of the companion turret. It's a companion turret! Oh, goodness! Wow! You may work with robots, but you can't take a bullet like one. The activated turrets are self-destructing. The explosion does area of effect damage, hurting its surroundings. Turret manufacturing. This is cool. I guess we're gonna take this guy with us. That calls a new cube. Where do we want to actually put this cube, though, is the question. Oh, gosh dang it, I didn't mute my phone. Let me mute my phone. After I see what it is. Oh no! Somebody's playing maps that I made. Yeah, okay. Still gotta mute my phone though. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, I found somebody on Twitch who plays Portal 2 maps, and they have so many hours in Portal 2. Death Wish, 808. Yeah, Death Wish 808. And, yeah, they asked for me to send them my maps, so I did. What is this? Interesting. That turns on that, but... what do we need to take this cube? There's a button up there. Oh, I know. Okay. That's not too hard. Let's try this one more time, please. Ta-da! We made it. Yay. 10 minutes into the episode, we finally put a cube on a button. Oh gosh. Yeah, okay. That turns off this emancipation grill. Let's go look around and see what we want to do. What the heck?! What's he doing up there? Interesting. Well, okay then. Maybe you want to break that for some reason. You've even got a little pedestal for me to put him on.
So, what am I, supposed to do here? Standing down.
Oh, there he goes. Okay, good. It just took him a moment.
Standing down.
Okay, now where do we want to go? Oh, that's his laser. I was wondering what that was. Oh, goodness. There's stuff everywhere. My robot is making sounds, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I can't put portals on this, interesting. Well, I can put portals on that. Oh, there's something here? Aha! Oh! I have to shoot this up so that I can launch myself somewhere. Interesting. Okay, well let's get the turret to shoot that up then. Thank you. Okay, now is there?
Standing down.
Oh, I have to push stuff out of the way or something? How do I get rid of this stuff? Can I blow it up with the turret, maybe? Let's try blowing it up with the turret, I guess. I wonder if that, like, barrel is explosive. Will that work? Let's find out.
Standing down. Yeah, let's do this!
Guess not. I mean, there's also this here, but, you know... kinda looks like I'm supposed to do something here.
Standing down.
Oh, I didn't angle
him
right.
Time to watch the master.
Okay.
Standing down. Yeah, let's do this.
I don't know. Yeah, it's not even letting me place portals. What about here? I can place a portal here, but that doesn't really help much. Unless I can jump that. No, I don't think I can jump that. Definitely can't jump that. I wonder what I am supposed to do. Let's look around some, because I haven't really explored this area. I saw a screenshot of this a long time ago, and I thought it looked really cool. Like, from an aerial view of this place, it looks really cool. I'm not really seeing much out here. Okay, now I'm gonna start looking up. Is that where I wanna go? Up there? I guess so. That's what it seems to look like. What am I gonna do about the blockage, though? This says 2 and it has an arrow. I thought I saw that before somewhere. Maybe I have to self-destruct them?
I'm not defective!
Nope. Okay, that didn't really do anything. You should move the heavy obstacles from the portal surface somehow. Yeah, I know! How am I gonna do that? How am I gonna do that? Okay, let's go get our turret friend again. I'm gonna try exploding him one more time, maybe. Do I have to use the excursion funnel? But where would I put the portal for that, though?
This ain't good.
I like this dialogue. Well, yeah, how would I even get a portal underneath here in the first place? How would I use the excursion funnel? Cause like, I could, but where would I put a portal to do that? Oh, duh. Right there. That's why I blasted this wall open. That's obvious. I'm dumb. It's also obvious that I'm dumb sometimes. Yeah! There we go. Okay, let's take our turret friend with us, too. If we even can. I mean, we'll try. Let's see, how about Put you there temporarily, and then... Okay, well, I didn't get to take him with us, but at least I made that shot.
No, whoa!
Oh, he exploded. Okay, so obviously, not meant to go that way. Unless it's for Easter eggs and secrets and such. Okay, let's just go this way. I really like environments like this, especially in Portal 2. Next test. Yeah, so if you don't know, the storyline for the No Money for Chambers series is that this is one of the parallel Earths that has Aperture on it, but Aperture ran out of money to build chambers, but they decided to keep building chambers anyway, just using, the outdoor environments. And the humans kept running away, so they switched to using robots, but they haven't done the cooperative testing initiative yet. So yeah, that's the storyline, you're all filled in, and yeah. Okay, so, looks like I can just do this, and then I can get my turret friend up here if I wanted to. Gosh dang it, I just pressed... meant to do black. Okay, let's try this one more time, perhaps. Whoa, that was weird, I turned around for some reason. Can I try bunny hopping? Nope, I am no good at bunny hopping. I don't have it bound to my scroll wheel or anything. I'm just spamming the space bar. Like an idiot. Okay, let's just do that for now. Does this do anything? Does not appear so. There's a coin in there though. Interesting. Keep out. Yeah, sure. That's for my turret friend, I believe. There we go, place the right portal this time. You're coming with me, companion turret. Okay, so. I think that should work, right?
Standing down. Locked and loaded!
Yeah, that works. Condemned, huh?
Standing down.
Huh, I really don't know. Can I get the excursion funnel to do something with that junk? There's a laser emitter. Let's try it. Oh, is that also portable? No, appears not. I'll take you and put you there for now. And he's just gonna shoot off into the distance. Yep, there he goes. Let's see if I can get any of that junk to go anywhere. I don't know if that accomplished anything. Does not appear so. Maybe that's not the right angle then. Oh well. They're supposedly hard to get anyway, so whatever. So So, now we want to get up here, right? Oh, it's got bounce gel on it. That's interesting. Come on. Stay upright. There we go. That might work.
Standing down.
I'm always at the wrong angle.
You asked for this.
Come on. Maybe? Ah, that's so close.
Standing down. Time to watch the master.
It's hitting it, but it's not really doing anything. So, goodbye.
Aw, this ain't good.
Okay, come on. Let me up here, please. Okay, then. What's around the corner? Got another place for our turret friend. Interesting. Okay. There we go. Let us get our turret friend with our black portal, and we can knock down that wall. Good gracious, this episode's gonna be over a half hour long, isn't it? Where do we want to put this portal? Let's just put here. There we go. That should do it. What exactly is in here again?
Standing down. You asked for this.
There we go. What's back here?
Standing down.
Oh, there's stuff back there, but what about this? There's no power in the circuit. Well, okay then. What about this faith plate, though? I wonder how is this going to come into play? Oh, I know.
Standing down.
I know what to do. Okay, we can get back easily, that's good. Where does this even launch us to? The catapult is unpowered and needs electricity. Well, okay then! Come on, finish shooting the boxes, please.
Standing down. I'm gonna make you proud. Standing down.
This is weird. Is there a laser receiver? Don't think so. Oh yeah, I saw this in a screenshot, I think. Oh, it's a laser maze. Oh man, and it involves cube stacking. Oh, goodness. Hello, Blackwitcher Mesa. Okay. Let's Oh, let's get this party started, shall we? Where do we want to even think of beginning? That gets two... Release powered 3 out of 6. That's a Cubri dispensary. Achievement completed. What are you waiting for, Christmas? Wander around for 30 minutes without finishing the map? That's an achievement? Really? Look, I'm just taking my sweet time because, because I'm taking my sweet time. There we go. Oh wait, how am I gonna... Yeah, I need to do this in such a manner that it will be easy for me to push it. Come on. Oh, come on. My cube tilting skills are not on par today. Oh, well this is awkward. I'm stuck! Maybe I can just tilt it on this incline. Okay, that kinda worked. Come on, let me push the cube, please! Oh no! Alright, I'll just tilt it on this thing, to begin with. No! It was so close! Please, stay tilted when I tilt you. Come on. Eh, yes. Maybe. I need to push this actually. That's not what I wanted. Please. Respect my wishes. Respect your father. Thank you. This isn't going to work. Yeah, that's not going to work. Whoa, that was weird. I got like a sudden boost of momentum somehow. Okay, I wasted all that time for nothing. Good progress. Well, it would seem to me that what I actually want to do is something more along the lines of, this. Kinda. Yeah. There we go. Now, once we've done that... spat on my screen, apparently. How do we want to achieve the rest of our life goals? Hmm. at some point we want to make a line like this, and for that to happen... we'd have to have a cube here, right? Got a little X here, right? DaMaGepy loves his little X's. So, we might want to hit this on an angle, put this guy on top of another cube. Like this, maybe? Yeah, that should totally work. Maybe with a little bit of adjustment on the angle, but... so we'll eventually want to have... come on, let me up. We'll want to have... something like... that, right? Maybe some adjustment on the angle. Yeah, that should work. Let's test it out, though. Yeah, okay. That'll work. But, not quite the way we want it to. So, please be an easy fix. There we go. We got an extra cube to boot. Okay, let's take this extra cube with us. How are we gonna get out of here, though? Oh crap, did I just screw myself? No! Oh, well, I could just move one of these. That's okay. There we go. Let's, do something like that, maybe. Now, the question becomes... how do we get out of here, though? Yeah, that turns the faceplate on, so... does that turn on instantly, or... can I rush it? Is it like... Russian... oh, nope, I can't rush it. Did my game crash? It's not loading. Oh, now it's loading. Okay, that scared me, I thought it crashed for a moment. I'm loading my quick save. There we go. What to do, what to do? Are there any portal surfaces in here that I just didn't notice? Oh! I'm an idiot. I've already got the... duh. It's already powered! This cube is for blocking this thing, which turns on the laser wall. Duh. I'm already done. Yep. Okay, you're coming with me. But I don't yet know where.
Standing down. Lock the ladies.
Okay, once he finishes firing into the nothingness, I'm gonna grab him on the way out. Yeah! That is pro. Okay. Whoa. Oh hey, this is the beginning. Hey, now we can actually get out from down there. Okay, so we probably need the turret, and probably also want to have the cube, perhaps. So one, and then two. How do we get over there, though? Would this help us? Oh, right, with the excursion funnel.
Standing down. Yeah, let's do this!
Wait, how are we gonna get up here with the excursion funnel, though?
Standing down.
Huh. Oh yeah, why didn't we shoot down these boards? Do we even need to? I don't think we even can. I mean, we might be able to, but I don't think we need to. I wonder... No, because the button's out here. Where is that portal again? Yeah, right there. That's the portal surface. I don't think that's gonna be fast enough, but we could definitely try it. Oops, come on.
Standing
in the portal, please.
I'm gonna make it fast.
Yeah, here we go. This is enough time now. Okay, now where do we want to go? Ooh, we have a light bridge now. This is a weird looking thing. Oh, you can put a portal there, but you can't walk through it. Clever. That's a cube. Do we want this turret for anything, though? Okay, well, I'll just set this guy down, somewhere, I guess. It's an old aperture one.
Lucky lady.
Well, at least I know my game still lags when I turn on a light bridge. I have no idea why that happens. It just does. Well, actually, why would I want to put it here? Any reason at all? Oh, because I have to, right. Because I can't go through the... Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. How am I going to take my turret friend with me? Can he fit through here? Oh, he can! Okay then, we'll stick him right here then. That should do it. And we'll wait for him to fire so that he doesn't clobber me.
Time to watch the match.
Oh, this... What's this? It's like a double light bridge. Weird. Okay. Any portal surface over here? Yes. Interesting. Hey, look at this! 1 out of 12. Optional very hard quest. But I got 1 out of 12! Is that just like a freebie?
Standing down. You asked for this!
Next chest chamber this way. Well, okay then. Is this glass breakable, I wonder? Probably not, right?
Standing down. Yeah, let's do this!
Nope. Okay. Authorized personnel only.
Standing down.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Cube and ball come from there, apparently. Oh, there's another cube in... That scared me for a moment. Come on, is that not close enough? There we go. There we go. Oh boy, what are we dealing with here? Hope I didn't need those. What is that? Oh, there's a ball there. What is this thing for? Is that like, just how we have to start it off? Cool. Okay, let's lower that a little. Yeah, look at that. That's cool. I wonder what that is. Okay, well clearly I don't need that anymore, right? Oh my gosh! That sound was deafening. Too many variables. Okay. Oops, come on. That's probably not gonna stay on its own, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah! Oh, it's like little upper areas and such. That's cool. Okay. Let's take our friend with us. Is this the finish line? Best friends forever, bring the companion turret with you to the end of the map. Oh, I thought I had to do that. Okay. So this is the end of the map, supposedly? Insert coin, huh?
Standing down. Time to watch the map.
Congratulations, Android! You've successfully finished the test! You can either leave by exiting through the elevator ahead, or you can go back and complete some optional achievements just for fun. The already known achievements are listed outside in the spoiler hut. There's also a photo guide showing the golden coin locations. If you press the button behind the sign, you'll be teleported to the hut. Additionally, some new portal surfaces appeared outside to use as shortcuts. Oh, cool. There's the cake. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna be doing this all today. No money for anything. If you like my test and want to support me to make a more similar map, then feel free to donate any amount. It helps me pay my bills and to keep going. More info in the workshop description. Yeah, donate to DaMaGepy if you can. And, I'm sure he would really appreciate it. He could really use the help. Cause this guy makes awesome maps. Okay, well. I guess that's it for this episode. Oh goodness, it's nearly an hour long. It's 50 minutes! Ugh! Oh no, I killed my companion turret. This is our time. Okay. I'm just looking around. Cause why not, you know? Well guys, thanks for watching and I will see you in another episode. Goodbye!